morning, Dad. When do I get my ceremony?
Your ceremony should be happening soon.
But I don't even think I'm mature enough.
How old do you think you should be?
Nearly about 15.
I'm not black. I'm not white. I'm sort of in the middle. When I come up here and I get called white, I go back down there and I get called black. I feel like I don't know myself.
The initiation ceremony will give him the strength and foundation he needs to survive in this society. Because once he goes through that, he doesn't have to justify himself to anybody about who he is and where he comes from, what he represents.
This is rivalry, man. This is rivalry, right?
Dad, you know, you should understand that I'm going through a lot of problems and I don't know what the hell to do with my life.
I want you to know, you've done nothing but chuck every opportunity that's come your way and just piss it up against the wall.
I'm done living in this shit house, I'm done living in this shit city, I'm done living in this screwed up freaking world.
This year, you will be going up home. And you will be going through your initiation ceremony.
I want to be a man, not just a little boy that thinks he knows everything.